car is dead, everyone is missing, and the phone line was cut, and now the power is out. This is really starting to freak me out, Kenny.
I know, it's weird, but it's probably nothing.
No, too many things are happening for this all to be a coincidence. Something feels wrong.
Chad must not have topped off the generator with gas. Probably toking too much of his weed.
Yeah, I guess you're right. I'll try to relax.
You rest here. I'll go see what's the matter with the generator.
So young. So pretty. Kill them all, Jason.
Well, it's not the gas. Someone turned it off.
That's my boy. Hunt them down and make them pay. Get up, Jason. Find them. Kill them. So pretty. Kill them all, Jason.
Okay, so this is take three. I still need the skull for not being detected. So I think I'm going to wait until they both come over to find Chad's body hanging, and I'm going to bump their heads together, if I remember. There's Kenny, he's going to fix the generator. I think if I just wait by the road, I think that's where they come? I can't remember. Maybe if I hang out right here and wait. There they go. Kenny is falling behind.
Oh shit!
Oh my god! What happened?
Hunt them down and make them pay. This is your home, Jason. Protect it.
There we go.